But they look like they'd be good racing, like. They do look like a good car. Like, racing wise. They're pretty slow in a straight line. I got buried in the gravel in the first corner, anyway. Yeah, it seems so. They feel nice, like a nice car to drive. It's already on first person. Aw, oh, don't tell me there's no first person. Oh, you already started. I don't know where I'm going in this track, boys. The autodrome track is a good track for these. Are you on pole? How am I starting? I'm starting P2, yeah. Oh, boys. They're real slow to go, but I think they'd be good racing. Talking to the old slipstream now, boss. Don't go down my inside, you fool. Oh, I'm in first gear, never mind. Ah, there's some fool after mopping me over. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, I know. I don't know where I'm going. Otherwise, I'm going defensive. Fuck this shit. Sorry about that, boss. I got smack in the hole. Jeez, boys, these yokes are some... Oh, shite. Fuck, I didn't see that one coming, boys. Come off me, you bastard, chap. Fuck off. Fuck, you nearly just take a flat full lock. Just there's a big mob of them behind me now. I'm holding them all up. Are these fellas all have power upgrades? Oh jeez. Me and another fella got buried in the gravel. Yeah, but them fellas all have power upgrades. First person in this would be nice. If it was like all caged. Aw, oh, serious. I can't get a like inside car. That was me. Boys, these yokes aren't very fun at all. Well, I'd say if you learn how to drive them, they'd be alright, but... The inside is mine, boy. For me, that's not fair. I think I just need to learn how to drive them. Oh, it's so tight. I'm getting the hang of it now. A bit. I'm just breaking the whole way over that crest. Yeah. This isn't a great track for them. Although I'm saying that, you need a track that has like flat curves. I did a 124. It's not that bad. You're catching up to them somewhere. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. I'm just going into every corner flat out. Yeah, I know. And when you look behind, the sound is different. Testing out the new car if he wants to come try. If you come deep into that first corner. No, if you come deep into it, it might be quicker. I'm just going slower. I don't really know what I'm doing. I think I need to like sit lower down or something. A bit off. I'm about to get lapped. Ah, 23.6. Lovely, mate. I don't know where I'm going in that first corner. I reckon they're taking that first corner flat. If we want to be free, brave, yeah. do well now if I don't get lapped. No, I'm in third person. I don't like the first person. It doesn't look good. I'm only after coming around for my last lap. No, you know what causes your throttle getting stuck? Swapping gears too quickly. That's what does it. Because it happens to me. If you just shift down your gears, like really quickly, you know, just like that. That does it if you're going too high a speed for that. Right, get the old practice in now, boys. Why can't I upgrade it? I don't really like it though. What time did you do? I did a 2:13. Oh, this truck actually isn't too bad. This truck actually isn't too bad. Okay, sorry. Is that better? Okay, what is it? 2:12.